Why Prince William's family will never know Princess Diana. In a recent interview with the British GQ, Prince William finally opened up about his late mother, Princess Diana. He shared how he felt that Kate Middleton and his kids will never get a chance to get to know his beloved mother. Diana, Princess of Wales, was a huge icon of hope in the 1990s, and it brought the British royal family to a bigger spotlight. Princess Diana was known to be a kind and helpful woman, who always emphasized that a woman can make a difference. That is why millions were devastated when she passed away in a car accident back in August 1997. Her death may have surrounded rumors and conspiracy theories, but nothing changed the fact that Diana left her two young sons, Prince William and Prince Harry. The two princes have never mentioned anything about their mother since then, but everyone knew that aside from being a beloved public figure, Diana was a great mother to her kids. It was revealed earlier this year how devastated William and Harry were about their mother's passing and how they had to cope with the grief. William finally opens up about this mother's death and reveals that he is saddened by the fact that his family will never meet his mother. He revealed that now that he is married, he wanted to confide in his mother and ask for her advice. He wanted his mother to meet his wife Kate Middleton and even see her grandchildren growing up. William shared that he is finally at a better place where he can finally talk openly about his mother, and it took him a long time to do so. Even if Diana passed away years ago, he still vividly remembers everything. At least Diana was a good influence and passed on her advocacies of making sure her boys grew up with a normal childhood, as William revealed that he wants his own children to live outside the palace walls and have a normal life.